हॅलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ सागर रमेश कुट्टे, वर्किंग इज असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, GMD कॉलेज, सिन्नर, नासिक. लास्ट लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस मॉड्यूल 2 एंड इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस मॉड्यूल 3. फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज मायक्रोवेव स्पेक्ट्रोमीटर. दिस विल बी द डायग्राम ऑफ सिस्टमॅटिक रिप्रेझेंटेशन ऑफ मायक्रोवेव स्पेक्ट्रोमीटर. Different spectroscopic design, different spectrometer using various type of microwave compound. However, based on function, spectrometer of following parts need. First will be the source, second will be the measurement of frequency, third will be the guidance of radiation to the absorbing substance, fourth one will be the sample cell, fifth one will be the detector. A systematic representation of microwave representation spectrometer is shown in figure. First topic is source. Most of the spectrometer have in a part use which emit the microwave radiation of very high stability. The frequency of the Keystone can be varied mechanically over a wide range of electrically over a small range in place on cyclo backward wave oscillation, which can be turned electronically over wide range of frequency, can also use. However, to avoid instability, they have to be phase locked to the stable lock frequency sweep oscillator. In present time, gun diode are used extensively as they need only 20 volt input power component to the 300 to the 4000 volt required for and backward wave oscillation. They can turn mechanically over the whole range without voltage adjustments as in case of cyclotron. As they source a fairly monochromatic dispersion of the radiation by means of prism or grating, monochromator is not needed. Second will be the frequency measuring device. Cavity wave meter accuracy between plus minus 1 to the plus minus 5 megahertz are used to get rough estimate of frequency of the microwave radiation. Accurate frequency measurement can be done directly by the frequency counter or by use of beat technique. Third will be the guidance of radiation to the cell. Microwave radiation from the source can be transmitted to the sample cell through the hollow metallic tube that is usually copper, a rectangular cross section called waveguide. Waveguide of different dimension are needed depending on the type of spectrometer. Use X band range 0 to 12.4 gigahertz and band 12.4 to 18 gigahertz, etc. It is necessary to couple out a small fraction of power from the main transmission line for frequency measurement, monitoring, power, etc. A simple and efficient arrangement of this purpose is both a whole directional couple. Another useful device is magic T, which is used a power divider, a bridge of balancing microwave power, etc. In addition to this, one require waveguide, band connector, taper, impedance matching device, etc. Fourth one will be the sample cell. Different type of cell have been developed depending on the nature of experiment. Each has own advantage and disadvantage. One of the commonly used cell in Stark cell, employing Stark modulation technique. The sample cell consists of the long 3 to 4 rectangular waveguide. The end of cell of means thin mica windows. It is provisioned to evaluate and admit the sample to the study. The radiation is allowed to enter the cell through the mica window 1, and that pass through the window 2 is detected. In Stark cell, flat metal strip mounted halfway between the bold face of the waveguide cell with the telephone insulating the flat the plate from the metallic waveguide by the injection 0 to 2000 volt 0 base square wave potential between metallic plate and the waveguide. The resonance frequency of the molecule can be modulated via Stark effect. The modulation is follow the phase log detector, which is response only the molecular resonance. Hence, the cell background characteristics are eliminated in the Stark modulation spectrography. Last one will be the detector. A silicon crystal mounted in coaxial cartridge in the most commonly used detector. The incoming radiation gives rise to DC current in Stark spectrography. The transmission radiation is modulated only when molecular resonance, that is absorption, occur. On the resonance, a small square wave on the top of the DC signal, the AC component is amplified and detected by the phase sensitive detector, which connected an oscillography or chart recorder. Improved to signal to noise radiation possible when modulation frequency is optimum, that is 30 to 100 kilohertz. This will be the microwave spectrometer. Thank you so much.